Chikungunya is a viral disease transmitted to humans by an infected mosquito. The female Aedes mosquito carries the blood from an infected person to another normal person, thereby spreading the disease. This disease first originated among the African tribe. The name Chikungunya among the African tribe means that which bends up. The affected person walks in a stooped posture as it causes severe muscular pain. Viral mutation, change in climatic condition and travel have caused this viral disease to spread across different continents. Heavy rain causes the outbreak of chikungunya to occur, as pools of rainwater provide rich breeding ground for Aedes mosquito. The onset of symptoms of chikungunya occurs in 3 to 7 days of being bitten by the infected mosquito. The symptoms of this fever include severe illness characterized by sudden fever, headache, chills, nausea, vomiting, severe joint pain and muscle pain. Many of the symptoms might go away in 10-12 days, but joint pain may continue to bother the affected person for weeks or months. In infants, this disease can lead to developmental delays, and in older adults, this can lead to damage to the brain and in nerves. There are no vaccines or antiviral medicines for chikungunya. The treatment is based on controlling symptoms of pain and fever. This is accomplished primarily through the administration of anti-inflammatory agents. Chikungunya fever can be managed by 1. Prevent the Aedes mosquito population by emptying vessels that are filled with rainwater. 2. Use of insect repellents and wearing long-sleeved shirts and pants. 3. Secure screens in windows and doors from mosquitoes. 4. Mosquito nets can be used to keep mosquitoes from entering houses or other buildings.